Hello, my name is Ana Florian. I am from California. Born in California, raised in Texas. My parents are from Mexican descent, so I'm fluent in Spanish. Grew up visiting Mexico a lot, so that is why I want to teach in Mexico. I went to 2 years of university studying Latin American studies and international relations. I decided to take a gap year and live in Mexico so that I have more experience living in Latin America, getting to the culture and the food and practicing my Spanish. So I really